wish to make a few remarks regarding the outcome of the numerous people-driven consultative meetings we have held in consultation with various stakeholders. That we are entering a critical phase of change of leadership, not only at the national level, but also in the county, constituency, and the ward level. Our desire as residents of Khamisi sub-county in Rika County has been to have efficient leadership at all levels of governance so as to ensure citizens not only get to enjoy the fruits of independence and democracy, but also access the best possible services offered by both county and national governments in accordance to the Constitution. The consultative meetings, which brought together local leaders, professionals, religious leaders, artists, women, men, and the youth representatives from the grassroots level, from all corners of Khamisi County, sought to chart the way forward for this great county, particularly in the coming general election. It's a well-known fact that good and effective leadership at the county government level is critical in defining the quality of services our people access, and our interest has been to ensure our people get the very best of bargain in the next county government. Having listened keenly to the voices and the views of the majority in the grassroots level, we have arrived and the conclusion that we should persuade our senator, that is Honorable George Hanley, to vie and get elected as the next county governor of Vihiga. Hanley is a tested man, a tested leader, whose development record since he was elected as a member of parliament has yielded visible development in different sectors. He established schools. Built health facilities and issued education bursaries fairly to all deserving cases. As a senator, he has brought over 35 billion to debt and has played his oversight and legislative role in an exemplary manner. We strongly feel that Hanley is the right man to take Vihiga County to the next level, and that he will put in place a better and well-functioning county executive that will selflessly serve the people without corruption and favoritism. We therefore implore him to consider our wish as the people of Khamisi sub-county and send him to seek support from other communities within Vihiga County and get prepared to declare his decision about vying for the gubernatorial seat in next year's general election.